but some mornings on mornings, stars are here, let's give a cheer. It's a daily news show. Have a seat, settle in on your mark, get set, get ready to film. Here we go, enjoy the show. It's a daily Gilchrist News Show. Grizzly AM, yeah!
Good morning, Gilchrist Grizzlies, and welcome to Grizzly AM, your morning news show. I'm Grant.
And I'm Callie. Today is Wednesday, May 18th, 2022. For our kindergarten, first, second, and fifth grade students, it is special area day three. For our third and fourth grade students, it is also special area day three. Please stand for the morning pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the news. There are still 287 library books checked out. First grade is still in the lead with only 16 books checked out. Third grade came on strong, and now fifth grade has the most checked out with 99. You can do it. You can do better.
The Media Center book sale starts today. When your teacher allows, come check out our great selection of gently used books and take home some summer reading.
Now here is Jake with our Grizzly Weather Report.
Checking our Grizzly Weather Station, we have a current temperature of 71 degrees and an expected high of 93 degrees. There's a 9% chance for rain. Now it is time for the Principal's Corner with Mr. Crow.
Well, good morning, and thank you, Jake, and a wonderful Wednesday to all my friends here at Gilchrist. And guess what? It's the last day of testing, and our fifth graders are going to finish strong. They're going to show what they know, and it's their time to shine. They're going to do great on the science test today. So fifth graders, we are thinking about you, and we are sending you positive thoughts. You're going to do great. Rock that test today. Today is also National Speech Teacher Day. So if your teacher is Miss Thornton, you need to make sure if you see her today, you give her a big high five, and you say thank you, and you say what a wonderful teacher she is to her. So if you have Miss Thornton as your teacher this year, it's time to let her know how much you appreciate her today. It's her special day. And I'm going to keep reminding you, let's get those library books in. Let's get them turned in. We're getting closer every day, but we still need you to find those. Look around your car, under your bed, in your backpack, in your closet, somewhere, and let's get those turned in so other students can check them out next year, all the great books we have, okay? All right, let's have a wonderful Wednesday. Read, 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 boys and girls. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Coe. Your teacher will begin the morning meeting after our moment of silence.
Please join us again tomorrow for another edition of Grizzly AM. Have a great day.
Bye. Bye.